Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. I really don't know what to say. I'm gonna just say thanks for being here. Thanks for supporting this band and for supporting all of the other bands that are playing here tonight. It's really important for you to be here. Without you, this couldn't happen. And okay, it's time for a song that talks about people dealing with hard drugs, like heroin and shit like that. It's called Till the Last Drop. We'll be right back. It seems they want to listen to something else. I mean, I'm way happy for to leave the stage now, but if you... Just let me know if we can play some more. Just let me know.
Stop fucking bullshit, we have to play.
Okay, we don't play D-Control anymore, so... We're gonna play some new song that no one knows and probably you don't even gonna like it so much. But it's something serious. This song is a political lyric. It talks about what's going on in Europe right now with all these people coming from abroad because they have really fucking serious problems in their countries and the right-wing parties are taking over and we don't fucking like it. This is something about the ISIS, or whatever you want to call it, and the American and European government all together, they can fuck off. Thank you very much.